Alright, we're running a 12 Sanguine Deaths. I'm running his disc. Yeah, it's the big leagues. I gotta run in the Twist of Fate build. Penitent one for the legendary.
Watch out for the traps, focus down the inspired. Burn down the Mist Dancer. I don't care about the Hunt Master, he doesn't need to be CC'd. Watch out for the traps. I gotta get a kite, watch out for. Skipping the rest of this room, so hug the wall.
The large one must be the alpha. Slay it, and the others will scatter.
Accidentally did spot them out. Feel good.
Sneaking in quick drinks as much as I can. So you can see what we're doing here is we're CCing the inspiring mob and then killing the rest as they're out of range. And Monk is super helpful for that because we're like incapacitating him, and then that first pull we ring of peaced him away just a little bit so that we didn't have to move the rest of the pack. It's really good.
Sorry. Focus, Pride.
Sorry, Bolt. Sorry, I screwed that man.
Just spawn.
Coming back.
Let us know when you're close. Alright, I'm pulling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that sounds right.
I was trying to pull him back, Nick. I didn't hit him at all.
You got left on the track?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to res him after this Juggernaut rush. No? Damn, dude.
Won't take it.
Nobody's in between?
I was turned backwards too.
I was trying to res Windstorm.
Beware.
I need a... Oh no, I can't repair. Fine,
I have hammers. I dropped a hammer.
Thank you.
I got you, Decrudo.
Thank you.
So yeah, wait till I'm able to establish threat there. I was trying to pull him back. Alright, so we can position behind the boss now that we have everything together, so we don't have to reposition. Everybody stack up on the other side. Alright, get in line. Much better. Alright, Hungering Drain coming again. Get ready to kick. Murray's not gonna cast. Cool. Alright, back up. Back away from the boss. Grab my orb. Slowly pop them. Juggernaut rush coming. You get immune?
I popped them on the orb, sorry.
Yeah, you gotta try to make sure you're in line with everybody, you move away. Back up. Get your cookies. That's really risky popping them all like that. Nick, you gotta back up. Did you try touch a karma ring or something? You gotta back up. We have to all get in line to split that damage. And don't soak any.
Can somebody else res? I'm gonna. Thank you.
Our target lies deep within the prison. Let's not stand in your way.
Missing a mob, there's supposed to be 3 here. What the fuck?
Yeah,
I probably scared it from coming out. I'm pretty ugly.
Okay. Focus down the oppressor. Line of sight. Line of sight them so they don't cast on you. Alright, you're good now. You can CC them. So we're good. Do not be behind me. The sentinel. Focus overseer. Same idea here, focus the overseer. Gonna try to line a sight him and move him away. Okay. You're looking for the curse of suppression to interrupt chains? Okay, you're dead. You can interrupt the Rack Souls too, that's the big dot that's hurting. The oppression is the one that silences. Alright, kill everything in here at the same time, we get pride. Can be CC'd. Oppressor super high on HP. Fine, focus pride. Oppressor, so we can interrupt the overseer. Burn down the overseer. God damn, Nick. Okay. get pride here, I think. No, we don't. Just barely off. 1.5 points off. Burn down the doubt. Thanks. In the battle, I wasn't really trying to do that, but that worked because I needed to pull these guys. I need some more cookies after this. We do get pride here. Someone is in the way, just say watch your feet to remind them that they're probably gonna get hit. Oh. They ran at us, I think somebody hit them with a dot. Burn pride down. Can't CC these. That worked out. Alright, this is a big pack right here. Be careful, that gargoyle is the real one. Or technically the fake one, but same shit.
Oh, I hate this boss.
Do not be behind me. We can, yeah.
Move out.
Focus manifestation. Shit.
Move in.
Alright.
Move out to prepare for the next one. Move in.
Focus that.
Yep.
Can be CC'd.
Pop cookies. Move in. Move out.
Watch out, guys. Lagging, too. Burn boss. I'll heal, Rez. We also have a mage who.
Can you trade mage food to me or no?
Yep, I should be able to. Refill my charge.
I hate that boss so much.
Alright, I'm not gonna grab any orbs on the second go around. First round, I'll grab my two. Focus the doubt. I'll just save it just in case, Nick. I'd rather you have it up than you use it. If that makes sense. It's too far away. Finish burning the oppressor, please. There we go.
Squeeze in quick fleshcraft here. Not talking very much, sorry. Focusing. Hopefully you can see my skills over here on the left hand side underneath my damage and healing meters. If you need to know exactly what I'm doing. Oh boy, here we go.
How dare you interrupt my research? My patience is wearing thin. I shall even here.
Grab more orbs if you see them, guys. Pop personals, defenses. Cookies.
Beware.
Grab. I don't need any orbs here. Oh, the next one. Rite of Supremacy in three.
My patience is wearing thin.
Goes too far away, sorry.
No, let me get up. He's boarded.
Yeah, I popped my defenses, it's all good.
Mine's on cooldown for another 2 minutes.
Yeah, I saw that, that's why.
I blinked into a gold poorly, I'm sorry. Yeah, my blink took me right.
Drinking real quick, I had 3% mana.
You're good. I got the essence. So line of sight, please. Watch your feet. Watch your feet.
Watch your feet.
Overseer here. Chains. Echoing thrust. Nice karma, Nick. A little messy in here, I'm gonna start pulling out the door. Reapply your food buff. Stay at max melee range if you're in melee.
Sorry, I don't know if you were gonna invul that.
Thanks, I was gonna sprint in, but it worked.
I'm just letting my necrotic die. Chill, guys, don't be. Don't be a hero. Can you pull me? I'm already
yeah, sorry, I was too far, too close. Paints up.
One more percent. What the fuck? What is this buggy ass game? You didn't phase.
Sort of failing me.
You like broke out the phase. I mean, I'm fine with this, I guess. Easy to deal with. Oh no. They pulled these guys. God, I hate this game. We're gonna have to wipe here. I don't understand how or why that happened. She's still in combat with somebody. Are you eating, Rag?
I'm in combat somehow.
Okay. Alright, I guess stay in this room because they're all gonna be coming. Yeah, Kala's right here still. 73, we can go. Come on. They got the dogs coming, but we can burn Kala out. Yeah, it didn't fully reset. Alright, we phased the boss, and now the other ones are coming. Line of sight, please. This is a big one. Pain sub if it's up.
A minute.
No, let's see. Are we line of sighted? There. Cast it through the wall, just fuck it. Stack on me, stack on the mobs. They can be CC'd. Alright, we got one pack left. And half a pack, apparently. Nope, just one mob out that pack. Because the boss wanted the bug.
Carry, I'm catching up. I was drinking.
It's all good.
I need to get closer.
Never mind. Don't worry about the weapons, just focus on the skirmishers.
It's gonna be close.
Burn down Huntmaster, please. Cookies. Alright, you can lust on pull. Goldfish are probably gonna have to immune. can actually like disengage or use a movement ability to dodge the second one too. Use your cookies, pop your defenses, we're almost there.
Good fucking pull. God, I'm so sorry. I will never do something stupid.
I'm off healing. Nick, get him up. Too late.
Good job, boys.
Not even close.
Oh shit, we got it. Nice.
Ooh. GG, guys.
Yeah, that was good.
The 23 item level upgrade.
Dang.
Hell yeah, I got ammo.